Let's move on, and we will show you how to add liquidity to the exchange, in one or more pools of your choice. There is a 0.25% fee applied to all trades between two tokens made on Maiar exchange. Providing liquidity for a pair will allow us to capture our share of the pool from all those 0.25% fees that are applied to every trade between the two tokens from that pool. Lastly, before we move on, we will be using normal MEX in this tutorial. But you will perform all these actions using locked MEX instead of MEX. On Maiar exchange, we navigate to the Liquidity tab. Here, under My Liquidity, nothing will show since we have not added liquidity yet, so let's do that. We click on the Active Pools tab, and here we will see all the active pools on the exchange, where we can add liquidity. Let's add liquidity in the EGLD-MEX pool. We click to expand the card, and here we have the option to add liquidity in this pool. We click on Add, and it will send us to the Add Liquidity tab, with the correct tokens already selected for us. If you click on the MEX token, you see in the drop-down list that we can also use locked MEX to add liquidity. We have some locked MEX from before, but we will use our normal MEX for this example, since we have more of it. We could always come back and add more liquidity, using our locked MEX too. So we will leave it like this, and click on the Max button to add all the MEX we have. The EGLD field auto-completed with the same value as our MEX, giving the current prices of EGLD and MEX. That is because, when you add liquidity, you must add an equal amount in value for both tokens in the pool that you chose. So now that that's all done, we will leave the slippage at 0.5%, and click on Add Liquidity. It will prompt us on Maiar to confirm the transactions. We will sign all transactions, and then wait for them to complete. And that's it. We can see our liquidity now, under My Liquidity. We received EGLD-MEX Liquidity Provider tokens that represent our liquidity. These are the tokens that we can stake in their respective farms, to farm MEX, and we will do that in the next step. If we click on this card, we reveal the option to remove our liquidity. Upon doing so, we will lose our EGLD-MEX Liquidity Provider tokens, and receive back EGLD and MEX. Now, let's move on and stake these EGLD-MEX Liquidity Provider tokens, in their respective farm, the EGLD-MEX farm. We click on Farms on the menu, and here we also see the EGLD-MEX farm, where we can stake our EGLD-MEX Liquidity Provider tokens. We click on Stake, and here we select the Liquidity Provider token that we want to stake. If you add liquidity with locked MEX, you will receive this EGLD-MEX Liquidity Provider token that has a little lock icon on it. We added liquidity with normal MEX though, so we will choose the normal EGLD-MEX LP tokens. We will click on the Max button, in order to add all of our LP tokens in the farm. And just like we saw in the simple MEX farm, we can choose to double our APR, and receive locked MEX instead of normal MEX. We will check this box, and we will go on and click on Stake now. As usual, it prompts us to sign and confirm the transactions on the Maiar app, so we will go ahead and do that. Now we just wait for the transactions to complete. And there we go. Once again, remember that withdrawing your stake from a farm within 3 days after staking means that you will pay a 1% fee. Any transaction in a farm, such as staking more LP tokens, or harvesting rewards, resets that timer to 3 days. Now, if we were to go back to liquidity, we will not see our staked LP tokens under My Liquidity anymore. That is just because the LP tokens are staked in a farm, we of course still have them, and we are still capturing our share of the 0.25% fees applied to all trades made between EGLD and MEX. Now, let's go back to the farm section, and we will show you how to withdraw your LP tokens from the farm. We will click on the EGLD-MEX farm to expand it, and we will click on Withdraw. Here, we click on the Max button once again, to withdraw all LP tokens from the farm. Now we click on Withdraw, sign the transactions on Maiar, and wait for them to complete. And there we go. We can go back to My Liquidity, and we can now see our LP tokens here, since they are unstaked from the farm. We can click on the card to reveal the Remove option, and we can click Remove. We click the Max button, and then on Remove Liquidity. We sign the transactions on Maiar, and wait for them to finalize. And that's it, now we burned the LP tokens, and we received back EGLD and MEX. Until next time.
much.